Why weep you by the tide, lady? Why weep you by the tide? I'll wed you to my eldest son, and ye shall be his bride. And ye shall be his bride, lady, so comely to be seen. But she's let the tears down fall for Jock O'Hazeldean. A chain of gold you shall not lack, nor pray to bind your hair, nor managed hawk, nor mettled hound, nor palfrey fresh and fair. But you, the foremost of them all, shall ride our forest green. But she's let the tears run down for Jock O'Hazeldean. Now let this willful grief be done, and try your cheek so fair. Young Frank is Lord of Errington and Chief of Langleydale. His step is first in peaceful hall, his sword in battle keen. But still she lets the tears downfall for Jock O'Hazeldean. The church was dead by morning tide, not seen. She's o'er the border and awa with Jock.